Hi, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and this is G&L S500. Has some pretty classic looks, but some bold G&L tone. The G&L S500 was ahead of its time in the 80s, and its modern feature set still keeps it running at the front of the pack today. Its magnetic field design pickups have all the richness of a vintage single coil, but with more output and less noise, making the S500 a great axe for recording. The PTB system allows for separate bass and treble roll-off for each pickup, and in conjunction with the mini toggle switch, can pull off tons of tones from this instrument. Its dual fulcrum design tremolo means smooth recovery from heavy pitch bending or the most subtle vibrato. And like all USA-made G&Ls, the S500's been plecked, a highly precise fret dressing process that keeps this 12-inch radius C-shaped maple neck playing like butter. And with the mini toggle switch, you could get some classic ASAT tones by using the bridge and neck pickups. And the same toggle switch gives you all three pickups in the 2 and 4 positions. I'm also going to roll back the passive treble roll-off to give you that mid-range nasally tone. And the bass roll-off is great for regaining that pick attack and clarity on the neck pickup. And of course, the MFD pickups are hot enough to take you from clean to dirty just with your volume knob. Well, there you go, that's the S500 from G&L. You can find this and a lot more custom order G&Ls at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.